Magandang umaga po sa kanilang lahat. Magandang umaga sa lahat ng kalahok dito ng PCNE. Ako po si Father Manoling Francisco SJ, isang tagapaglikha ng mga awiting pansamba at pangmisa. No? Mamaya tayo ay magkaka-session kasama ng mga participants. Hindi po nila alam na tayo ay gagawa lilikha ng isang awitin at magiging collaborative effort ito. We will gather lyrics from the participants and together with Toto Sorioso, songwriter and singer, we will be composing the melody. And hopefully after an hour, we will come up with a song that the youth can sing as an anthem to encourage them with their ministry of evangelizing through music. Dahil po yung ating paipag-ugnayan sa Panginoon ay kailangan ng kumbaga avenue or channel or language. And many times the spoken word is not sufficient or adequate enough in communicating the gospel message, especially among the youth who are audio-visually oriented. No? And because music is the language of the heart, then through our music ministry, through our songs, through our playing of instruments, through our various artistic endeavors, hopefully we will foster this encounter with our Lord, and we will foster this communion amongst God's people by singing, and drawing out our experiences of the Lord and allowing music to be the conduit for us to encounter God's mercy. Magandang umaga po sa kanilang lahat.